This is the patriotic celebration of a group of pilgrims who saw the Pope during his general audience. They share Mexican roots but come from different parts of the United States and Latin America. They traveled to the Holy Land and are now in Rome to see the Pope and renew their faith.
It was very exciting. He's Latino, which is very close to us. I saw him even closer than I see you now. He gives a wonderful impression that words can't even describe.
This pilgrim from Houston, Texas, also felt that way. She said seeing the Pope and visiting holy places have helped her grow as a Christian.
I didn't know anyone on this pilgrimage. I signed up and waited to find God. I found him in the other people in this group. I met some very good people. When I return to Houston, my life will be changed because I'm no longer the same.
For Jose Luis, seeing holy places in person allows people to understand faith better.
To come here and walk through these places is to understand faith and be witnesses of everything that happened in Jerusalem, Bethlehem, and now Rome and the Vatican. It strengthens relationships with God. There are 95 men and women on this pilgrimage, and each has a special touch of God's presence. It's touching.
Next year, they hope to organize more trips to other holy places around the world. For now, they will finish exploring Rome during the last few days of their visit.
Amen.